What's up, y'all? Yeah, I'm back. I don't know. I'm browsing this crap on YouTube here, and I think it's hilarious that this retarded crap like the duck song and all that shit just gets all these views, you know? I don't get it. Why is it that the dumbest things become the most popular, like the llama song when I was younger, you know? That was like the thing. I don't know. I don't mind getting caught up in fads. But, you know, it's whatever makes everybody happy. You know, if you want to get caught up in a fad, have a little fun, so be it, you know. Yeah, man. I haven't started working on my book yet because my laptop's still down. I haven't got a new one yet. Mine just kind of completely went kaput. It went dead. I mean, it's fried. Yeah, I tried to fix it, and I think it only made it worse because that computer was not worth saving. Yeah, anyways, like I was saying, it's funny how this crap like the duck song and all that becomes popular, you know, it's like, I don't get it, you know, we have people like me on here blogging, having fun, doing their thing, but yet, the duck song is getting more popular than you had the Assumption song at one time, and just, the Gundam style, what the fuck is up with that, or this retarded, the Harlem Shake, how did that become a fad? What's going on here? What's so popular about that? But then again, it's going to become yesterday's news. Like, when I was, I think I was about 12, 13, somewhere in there, you had the Macarena. And now, how many of y'all out there remember the Macarena? You know, it's just another them passing fads. It's still freaking retarded. You know, I remember planking. That was just, yeah, idiots hurting yourselves for planking, taking pictures of yourself doing it. Why? What's the point? You know, I guess you think you're going to get popular doing all this crap. But then again, you have these people that think they're going to become famous putting their stuff on YouTube. Some people do, you know. Don't get me wrong. Some people may notice that way. But then you have these other idiots out there. Like, I had a friend. She thinks she'd become famous by making porn and posting on porn video. I'm like, no, you're just going to make yourself look like a freaking hoe doing that shit. You never post yourself in a porn video to make yourself popular. That's just, no, it ain't going to work. I mean, it's stupid. Yeah, another thing, me and my friends are getting together a paranormal investigation group. So, yeah, we can start posting pictures, videos of that. Once we get the investigations going, we got a house set up ready to roll. We just got to get the team together. So, the house we got is my friend. It's right there next door to him. His sister's getting ready to move into it. We need to investigate it, see what's going on inside it, see what we can do. But yeah, that's an update. What's been going on with me? How y'all doing out there, I guess? I don't know. My mind's just, it's coming around me 2 o'clock in the morning on a Wednesday, no, today's Thursday. Either way, laying around bored, making videos on here, seeing what to do, you know. But yeah, anyone want to comment on anything on here, you know, I think I have my Facebook on here, I know I have all the links for my book, but I think I might have my Twitter, I'm not sure. If I don't, I'll get it up here for y'all. I think I have links to my Facebook, y'all can contact me on there, it's got my phone number, in case somebody wants to contact me some weird way, you know, about my book or anything. Yeah, my mind's not here right now, y'all get to see how I really am, you know what I mean? Sorry, the music's a little too loud, but hey, that's what I do. Music's my thing, you know. No, I'm not pretty. I'm ugly. Anyways, yes. We're around the 4 minutes almost on this video, and it's about nothing. Like I said, you know, but then again, we got these idiots out there doing that crap. You know, the Harlem Shake, you know, you got Gundam style, whatever bullshit, the duck song. Then big thing going on right now is gay marriage. Well, my view on that is, honestly, I have nothing wrong against gays. It's their right, whatever. I don't agree with it. I really don't, but it's whatever. You know, they want to get married, so be it. Fuck it. Well, I'm stopping from being happy. You know, love is love, how you look at it. I don't agree with the lifestyle, but I have nothing against them being married. You know what I mean? It's love is love. You know, I'm not going to bash them for being that way because, you know, we're all human, and God can condemn you for, you know, people out there believe in God, and they're like, oh my God, this is stupid, you know, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, okay, let's put it this way, you're human, God says don't judge you, so be judged, and you're sitting there judging them. Really? How does that work? But anyways, enough on that, I'm not going to go into a big rant over nothing. But yeah, like I said, I have my Facebook on here, I should, if I don't, can't tell on this page because I'm recording it straight from my webcam. Nope. I know I have links to my book. Anybody wants to know any more, comment, you know, contact me on Facebook, you know, look at my phone number on there, whatever.